The Royal Swedish Academy of Sciences has decided to award the 2015 Nobel Prize in Physics to Takaaki Kajita and Arthur B. McDonald for the discovery of neutrino oscillations, which shows that neutrinos have mass. And now, the chair of the Nobel Committee, Professor Lullier, will give us a brief intro. Thomas von Einen.
Thank you. Good morning, Professor.